The summers in Missouri are unbelievable.
When you're outside in the summertime, you just feel like, I'm not sure I can get another breath.
Heat can be very dangerous. If you're not able to maintain your normal body temperature, it can lead to heat stroke and even death. If you're going to be out in the hottest part of the day, or you don't have access to air conditioning, it's important to try to find a place where you can go and cool off. The tracking system really has been beneficial in allowing people to go and have a central place where they can find out where the cooling site is.
The cooling center has truly benefited my life because I always know I'm going to a cooling place, so that makes a difference.
When you have heat over 100 degrees, it's deadly to stay home, and so we want people out where they're cool and with other people. We average about 86 people a day. If this cooling center didn't exist, I think we would see a lot of more people in the hospital and a lot more death.
The map allows people in an easy and convenient way to immediately see where would be a cooling center near someone's home. We know that having a central place for an individual to go to find out where they can go to cool off at a cooling center is really a key part of our keeping people from getting heat illnesses and perhaps even from dying. Going in and putting in either county or city or zip code information, you are able to very quickly see that the cooling center is near someone's home.
When I found out that they have places for people to go to get out of the heat where they're air conditioned, I was very happy to hear that, because a lot of people do not have things at home to help them out.
It's very important to track and keep updated the cooling centers here in the state of Missouri, and to have this map where you can go at one location and find a cooling center any place in the state of Missouri.